Well, welcome back to Steve Robb Reviews, and welcome back to Northern Ontario. As you can see, I've got the solar panel all set up. She's all finished. It just finished downpouring like crazy last night. I got everything all done. I'll go over it all with you, and I'll show you how everything all fit together like it should. So let's get to it right now. Well, the first thing you notice, I took this solar panel down and blocked all the wiring off, plugged up all the holes. As you can see, I need a new roof. I got a guy coming next week to give me a price on a new steel roof and another roof with shingles. I'd like to go with the steel if I can. Okay, so let's take a look at this one right here. Well, this is it right here. And everything worked exactly like I planned. And all I did was put the first panel on just like this. Just line them all up and it all come in nice. Okay, so let's take a look at the backside. Well, we'll start off with the last video. I had the concrete poured for the post. So I poured the cap this time. And you can see how I've fastened that on there. I am going to come back and repaint everything. And that'll be in the future. And then I also have to put like a little bit of a guard here so that when I'm trimming the grass, it's not going to hit the wire. And the wire comes up through these and into this box here. And you guys would recognize this box before. This is just your regular air conditioning outlet. So all I have to do is just, let me see if I put that in there like that, see if it'll stay. Well, you can see you just pull that handle there and you can disconnect it anytime you want. So this is, yeah, you're just a regular air conditioning, and I had some brown paint, so I decided to paint it. And it all lined up just nice, just like I hoped. And the wiring really come in handy the way it was. It was all, you know, like just snap, snap, snap together. All these connectors just snapped in together. And I just zip tied everything down. And you could see how each one of these panels are fastened in like this. And yeah, I used blue Loctite on all the fasteners. And I will come back later and spray some anti-corrosion paint on all this stuff here. So I do have stainless steel washer here, and on the back side a stainless steel washer, and that's pretty well it. And if you notice in the ground here, all I did was dug a little bit of a trench, and you can see the remnants of it there following along. And I have to finish tying this all up, and that's underground cable number 10. I just got it going in there, so I'm going to put like a nice cover to hide it all in there. And you could see where it came in from the roof before it came in down here through there and inside. And it's actually red. I just painted it years ago on the outside. So you can see here's the cable here now coming down, and I just terminated it off there. And my new cable, it's hard to see, I haven't got no connectors or anything, but that's it back there, and it goes into that receptacle box. And then that feeds my panel. And yesterday, the best I got was 21 amps. So that's only a 20 amp fuse. I got to upgrade that to a 25. And it works like a charm. So this is the little control panel there. There's my little two batteries. And that's pretty well it right there.
Well, I hope you liked it. It turned out pretty good as far as I'm concerned. And I will say that's one of the most challenging projects I've ever had, especially doing everything yourself, fabricating everything at home, bringing it up here and have it actually fit, right? So yeah, I think it worked out fine. This will last me many years like this, and it's so much easier for me to clean being down low than putting up you know, panels on a roof and that kind of stuff. This way here I can service them easily, and they're right out in the open, and I think it worked out great. And you know what, it was a tiring project get this thing done. So thanks for joining me here today. If you haven't seen this channel before, you're welcome to subscribe. These guys come back again now, eh? Cheers.